Confessions by people. I got stuck in an elevator for 4 hours with a man who didn't speak English, but he shared his flask of liquor. We literally sat on the floor of the elevator and got drunk passing the flask back and forth. By hour 3 there was an attempt to communicate in my 100 words of Spanish and charades. But all we could establish is that we were both really good and he lived in a white house with his wife. I got the impression that he was really nice. I was glad we ended up at the bus stop together. I was kind of worrying he was going to drive. After we drank at least 4 shots each, I at least told him gracias agua, which I hope he understood as thank you for the liquor. Kind sir, I am totally incapable of speaking coherent Spanish but am incredibly grateful you made our broken elevator experience a positive one. This is the end of the confession. Subscribe and follow for more.